Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic FreeCAD tutorials how to create construction line on SCAD. I will go to new drawing and change into part design. Click create body, create SCAD, and I will choose top plan. As example in it, I will create a rectangle from this point into here. And then you can set the dimension, like I will set in 40. And in the top, we set 55. Now, if you want to create construction line, you can click at this icon, toggle construction geometry, and then the drawing tools will be automatically changed into construction line. So you can like use this lens to create construction line, start from this point to here, or you can move again from this point into this point. You also can set the distance, like I will set in a vertical. In these 2 points, we set into 10. Also in horizontal from this point into here, set again into 10 points. So you can create like circle. You can click this toggle again, and then you can use the circle commands to create circle like from this point to here. You can create again from this point into here. If you close, the construction line will be automatically not show in this SCAD. If you edit again, and then you can create the construction. Okay, that's it for basic FreeCAD tutorials how to create construction line. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.